It's very hard to see that. That's power supply CEM3396 in here. Trimdac controlling it. Analog digital converters running the dials. The frequency needs to hit. Much more into the negative. But the VCAs are all working a treat. We're up and rocking. Pretty happy with the CEM.